There's a lot of talk about Floyd Mayweather returning for a 50th fight and maybe fighting Manny Pacquiao, maybe fighting Gennady Golovkin, maybe fighting Danny Garcia. Well, first of all, I got to put the brakes on this. Personally, I do think that Mayweather comes back, and I think he comes back for 3 more fights, not 1 more fight. But he's not going to fight till September or even next year, May or September of next year. Not the logic. Manny Pacquiao is fighting Tim Bradley in April. Obviously, Manny, first of all, it's a tough fight, but if Manny wins, he won't be ready in May, so that's September. Golovkin has a fight in April, Dominic Wade, IBF mandatory. He's not going to be ready for September. Now, Golovkin fights at 160. Mayweather fights barely at 147. How is Mayweather's not moving up to 160 and Golovkin's not moving down to 47 or 54? I really doubt it. Golovkin has his route, his fans, but it's a good topic of discussion. It's people, what if? And if Golovkin comes down, Mayweather would outbox him. If Mayweather moves up, Golovkin the power. And it's a good topic of discussion. It just shows you that Mayweather is relevant as ever, even though he's retired, even though there's no official word of him planning to return or get in shape or start a camp. People are excited and they're talking about it. Mayweather Pacquiao 2, I don't think it happens just because of the negative feedback that the first fight happened. In fact, the Mayweather-Berto fight, I think, was hurt by that. And I think even Manny's next fight with Bradley, we have to see if it will suffer because of the Mayweather-Pacquiao fight. Fans were just disappointed. And what are you going to do? They waited 5-6 years for this fight. I personally loved the fight. I enjoyed it. It was a great campaign. It was a great atmosphere. It was great for boxing, the whole thing. It is what it is. It's boxing. Maybe it's not the explosive performance people expected, but it still was a good fight. As for Mayweather, well, he was just in England. I talked to him last week. He was happy. He told me he got paid 7 digits and had a great time. His dad, Mayweather Sr., told me he does not want to see Mayweather Pacquiao 2. He said an amateur fight at the Golden Gloves would sell more. So that says a lot. And also, when I asked Floyd Sr. about Golovkin Mayweather, he just shook his head like, that's not a fight we're interested in. But it's a good topic. It's a good discussion. Mayweather Danny Garcia, Danny's undefeated. Mayweather's undefeated. That's the more realistic fight that I think that could happen if Mayweather returns. And again, I think it doesn't happen until May of next year, if it happens. So there you have it. Stay tuned. We'll have more on this. But what do you guys say? If Mayweather returns for 50, who do you think he fights? Does he fight Manny Pacquiao? Does he fight Gennady Golovkin? Does he fight Danny Garcia? Stay tuned. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback. Thank you. So, there you have it. Another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback. Take a step back. Take a step back.